is a Fox 10 News alert.
All right, everybody, we are taking you back out to where Paul Manafort has been sentenced to 47 months in prison. I'm waiting to get some more information here, but it looks like the media is ready to go here for someone to speak at that podium. The sentencing, again, coming down, breaking news right now on News Now. Paul Manafort sentenced to 47 months behind bars. Again, everybody, we are working to get you some more information here. We are hearing 47 months for Paul Manafort, but that could just be for the tax fraud. Again, we are waiting for more information. Tax and bank fraud charges is what Manafort was convicted of. So again, we're hearing 47 months, but we don't know if that's the total sentence handed down or there could be additional. We're waiting to get you some more info. This is breaking news right now on News Now. So the 47-month peer sentencing is for bank and tax fraud, everybody. We know for sure that prosecutors asked for 19 to 25 years. Excuse me, a lot of breaking news info coming out right now. Again, Paul Manafort sentenced to 47 months. The ex-Trump campaign chairman sentencing in Alexandria, Virginia, comes after his conviction of tax fraud and bank fraud. He is due to be sentenced on other matters next week. So 47 months for bank and tax fraud.
That's like less than In addition to his 47 months.
Wow. He's got to be happy.
Yeah, that's pretty light.
Yeah.
Oh, they're still arguing about restitution.
They're still in the courtroom?
Yeah.
Thank you.
They're still doing restitution.
Thank you.
Like a little, the family running around.
watching, everybody.
Run, Forrest, run!
I don't think they're going to come out right away.
Go underneath. that the wife?
Thank you.
evening, everyone. As you heard in court today, Mr. Manafort finally got to speak for himself. He made clear he accepts responsibility for his conduct. And I think most importantly, what you saw today is the same thing that we had said from day one. There is absolutely no evidence that Paul Manafort was involved with any collusion with any government official from Russia. Thank you, everybody.
What do you think of the sentence?
Thank you.